How many cars would you say this Pontiac Bandit has stolen?
230 that I know of, but the real number could be in the millions.
You're not very good at math. What are the charges against Judy?
12 counts of identity theft, but I've been chasing him for a month.
Oh, a month? I've been trying to catch the Pontiac Bandit for 8 years. You know how many months that is?
96.
80, 46 years, months.
Do you need a math tutor? Because the department will provide one for you.
I can't tell if you're being serious.